Alright, we're going against a Shigoki and a Peacekeeper. Now, I hate fighting these freaking fat dudes, man. Like, every time I hit them, they just absorb my attack. Whoa, that was close. No! Alright, he's out of stamina, though. Jesus fucking Christ, no. Alright. None of that. Alright, we can fight in here. There we go. I just don't like playing Shigokis because they can tank a hit, and I don't have like any fast attacking moves. That like wardens have their little double slash and whatnot. So do Orochi. He die again? Yeah, he did. Just throwing out lights. Alright, that was a mistake. He doesn't know what he's doing, does he? What is he doing? No reviving. How is he a rep 3? I don't know. Is he a rep 3? I can't see it. How? I swear these guys are high rep. Can't be. They must. I don't know. These guys can't be high rep. Round 3. I mean, look at it. 3 and 7. Try something again. Oh, I thought I parried. No, you better not. Alright, good. No, don't. Oh, I thought it was gonna kill me. No. What is he doing? All right, we got some 1v1s against Warden. Now you know. Well, never mind. I was gonna say I don't like Wardens, but then it would seem like I hate every class. That's just not the case. Get back in the house. Don't forget to wipe your feet off. That wasn't nice. We can trade. I'll trade your heavy for my heavy. Or was that a heavy he hit me with? Not sure. But whatever, I'll trade. Round two. Right out there. Oh, he was trying to parry that. Okay, looks like we got something here. I got him with a feint. I kept throwing him out. I wanted to see if he was going to do anything. Oh no. Oh, I caught a break. Thanks. Uh-oh, I'm tired. Run away, run away, run away. Ouch. Ouch. Oh no. No, parry. Get back. Head splitter. Headbutt. Stab. Grab. Okay, never mind. Oh, it worked. I just threw it out there. I didn't think it was gonna work. It's the Battle of the Warlords. I'm up on top. I think it's probably gonna be me, but we're not gonna make any promises. He doesn't learn his lesson, does he? No heavies around here. Oh, okay, that's pretty good. Pretty good headbutt. Oh, I thought I was on a wall. I mean, an open spot. I thought it was near that ledge right there. I don't know why. Okay, nice zone, nice zone. I should have countered that. Sir? No. Oh no. Oh. Don't push me, please don't push me off. There we go. He could quit. Oh my god, I hate playing bots. Alright, we got another warden. And I hate this map. I'm pretty sure 100% of the community hates this map because of all the openings it has. They need to get some patchwork. That's what they need. They need to get a constructor down here to fix these damn ledges and shit. See, I was scared about the faint, that's why I backed up, but it still ended up hitting me. No, I'm sorry. So sorry, I'm sorry. So sorry about that. I don't like this map. I didn't mean to push him off. Honestly, honest to God, I did not mean to push him off. What's this right down here? I don't want no push offs. I don't want nothing, nothing fishy. Oh, he missed a parry. All right. So he's gonna faint. I need to throw out lights. There we go. I should have stopped. There we go. I got my parry back. I was throwing too many lights out. He got the timing. Oh my goodness. See, I throw too many lights. Damn it, he got me. Stop. Fucking, I wish a dodge could stop a guard break, but it doesn't. That would kind of be broken though. I'm not gonna lie, so I take back what I just said. I'm just salty. I just lost that match.
Round four.
All right, come on. Back on this freaking part of the map. All right, come on. No safe spot to fight here. There's no safe. See, he's right next to a ledge. If I headbutt him too much, he's gonna fall off. Yeah, I knew you had to let one go. I knew it. You can't be throwing feints all the damn time. I know what he needs. He needs a nice little zone. Oh, he parried the zone. Wow, he did that one on purpose. The first one was an accident. I was sorry. I'm sorry.
Round five.
Whatever, you got your round back. I don't care. We can settle it here. Yeah, we can settle it here. Nah, you're not. I'm not letting up on you now. I'm not about to lose. Yeah, he went for the second. He always goes for the second one. Never learns. No. Hey, bud, done. There we go. All right, we're up against the Peacekeeper. I like the flames. What you got? All I went for the parry too much. Timing was completely off. Timing was way off. Stabbing me up. Forgot her zone hits twice. There we go. When in doubt, zone attack. Never let you down. There we go. That was close. Well, I guess that'll wrap up this episode. And I think this is going to be the last video for tonight. I'm going to try and get this up before the next day hits. It's like 10:47 right now. But I'll catch you guys tomorrow, and I hope you guys enjoy the video. All right, I'm out.